The ministry has reformed several investment related policies and rules, which include FITA, SAGE Act, the Intellectual Property Act. In Nepal, in past, this is big problem, but now not problem. I request to you, your faith, to facilitate procedure one-stop service center is being established. You know, you all are know in past, you go hither and thither for one job. But now, not you must not go hither and thither. One stop, one palace. The introduction of automation. You know everybody about automation. No time to explanation. Online payment system and automatic route will ease the environment for doing business. Sometimes we do so many things, but in data, who give us mark do not yet also, and our some officer also do not put which he did, do not put. So this is also problem, but our business doing is not bad. We are going to up, but slowly. So we ready now. You know, you people know, we are in totally other palace politically, and our mindset is also new, not old, because in past FITA, if FITA come, then everything lost. But now we know, we understand what is FITA. Without FITA, we can't do anything. So our Prime Minister, our all sector, welcome to you. Come to investment. And somebody thinks our money, what will be our money and our Podarji? Answered, no problem. To return money, no any problem. You can easily, but follow our law and regulation.
Mike.
Management of this house, I could not see back person. Backside. And I feel when I'm young and read the Nobel of Major Colonel Ranjit. Some person in shadow, and they meeting in shadow, not their light. So other chance I request to.
I fully understand, Honorable Ministers. You know, he, because of the light against him, you know, you are not visible. So that demands for a very big international convention center, you know, and I think we have to get a commitment from the minister on that.